Okay, my friends, so we are again on server, so here the files, and you can see here we have so favicon, and this you can change with your own favicon. And here on CSS you need to find out a few things. So let's open. So you can see there are a lot of things here you can change. As a matter of fact, the owner said will be happy if you create your own set of styles. So if you want to go to this way and start learning a few things, you will be able to change the font from here. You'll be able to change a lot of things. So for example, you see here dot step, so you are able to let me show to you. So if we go back and go to index, here you'll see dot step. So code from here have different class, so div class fallback message. So you'll find out in CSS the CSS of fallback message. Here you can see class step slide. You'll see the CSS for step slide, so you can modify according to with your desire. You can see here title class step. So class is step, so it is what we have here in CSS. You can see here, let's see again. So table body here. So you have this width with this padding. So you have this font and this font size. So you can change here and will be the way you want. It's about hint. It's about impressed on board hint, opacity, title. You can see, you can find out everything here, and you'll see here the background. So if you want to change the background, you can remove this coded image and insert your own. So it will be very simple to upload your image and give here the URL link. So you are able to do anything you want here in CSS. Look, padding, weight, height, display, box, shadow. So I know maybe it's complicated for some of the people, but will be very simple to modify here and test. So you can change something here and first make a backup of this file. Yes, so to have a backup, then you can change here and then watch your website, your page, your landscape page. Yes. So was the last video about how to edit the files. So for this interesting idea, I expect you to change everything here and to play a lot with this interesting free code. Thank you. Bye bye. Christian here from oldmicrojobs.com.